The Caribbean. A mystical place where the sun beams down on every creature and shines bright over its blue crystalline waters. The Caribbean is home to millions of the most beautiful marine creatures, attracting a huge number of tourists. Every year, with their magnificent and intriguing beauty, the Dominican Republic's beaches create a picturesque ambiance that brings joy and peace to humanity. Our beaches serve as a job and food source. However, over the past decades, the beautiful ocean life and beaches that have wowed the eyes of humans for so long face a very dangerous threat that might terminate it once and for all. Water pollution, greenhouse gases, abnormal temperature changes, toxins, threatening species, and so many more other factors contribute to the destruction of marine life and biodiversity. Coral reefs, for instance, are currently in a very precarious situation due to bleaching and toxins in the water that inhibit their development. The invasive Caribbean species, lionfish, contribute greatly to the demise of such meaningful organisms in the sea. If coral reefs die, slowly but surely, other creatures that depend on them will also die, and marine life, as well as the beauty of our warm Caribbean beaches, will slowly decrease to their end. However, you can change this. We can all change this. We are the Sea Seekers, and our mission is to make that change. Creating lionfish derbies to decrease the population of this invasive species, spreading awareness about marine biodiversity, creating coral nurseries, and doing beach cleanups. By educating the population, creating a market for lionfish, one of the many threats to our coral's well-being, and presenting to other schools our projects, accomplishments, and how we have been able to make a difference, we have been able to significantly decrease the animal threat to coral reefs and are now working towards decreasing the human impact on these organisms. We motivate others to help in this project because you can be the change. Be a part of us. Help marine life. Be a sea saver. You can be the one to make it happen.